All right, guys, we're back. Nuka World Part 2. For those of you that watched the whole thing through of the first one, first off, props to you, because that was a little over 2 hours long. And as stated in the previous one, we are going to go through this building. I don't think it has anything to do with the actual story itself, because our objective is at the door. But it seems pretty interesting, so we're going to go through this. Let's see what we can do in here. The Colonel Cola V is under attack. What? Mr. Frog. Man, those things are a pain in the ass, let me tell you. Let's heal up. No, don't freeze. No. There we go. We're good. We got it. Oh, we could have easily just gone through that door. Oh, well, is this who's talking?
Cadets, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission?
Footlocker?
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy. Sounds like we've got a colony to defend. Let's go! The launch bay is just up ahead.
Heads up, boss.
Get to your ship.
Okay. Oh, what? So the robots have gone rogue. They just completely went crazy. Man, these guys have a lot of health. And I think I'm playing on normal. Yeah, we're playing on normal. Easy. Normal. Wow. A lot of health for normal. I'm scared to see how this would be on survival. I really am. But I would assume if you have the robotics perk, it would be much easier. How do we get in here? There's a door. Wait a minute. There's a door there, but there's a core in there. We need that. We gotta get that pre-war XO1 armor. That's definitely something we gotta look into. It may not happen in this playthrough, because I don't know how long this DLC is exactly going to be. I got some Nuka Cola, Nuka Orange. Ride control, lighting controls. Lighting controls? Wait, okay. Ride lighting, main power off, emergency power on, ride mode halt. Lighting mode ride. Whoa. That is cool. Can we... Multiple malfunctions detected. The ride has been halted until safe conditions can be restored. What's going on, though? What's wrong with the ride? Oh. Holy shit, there's like a fuck ton of debris in here. Is this a buildable area? I can't think of any other way why the ride would be stopped. Oh. What is that noise? Why is this area so loud? There's a radio announcer going, there's the robots talking, there's like buzzing. Is it just me, or is there a lot of noise? It's done. It was this guy? No, it wasn't. Battered clipboard. Oh, I thought that was an activation. There's a door here, though. It's back here. Maintenance area? This is cool. This is cool. It's like dark in here and everything. Okay. So something terrible must have happened on the ride itself. What's over here? Maintenance area? Yep. What? Okay. What the fuck? That's creepy. And we can't get their alien blaster, that sucks. Can we not take their alien blasters? Like, it's on an operating table like it's an actual person. The detail on this. Is this an exit? Nope. Where does this go? This ride is massive! Captain Astro Gutsy. There he is. Oh, that's the other one. We might want to take the scope off of this thing, because these enemies are pretty hard to kill. Ooh, one shot. Nasty. Do we have another one up here? This is the one we injured. Did he have a stim pack on him? That's weird. It's weird. Very, very weird. I wonder. All the controls are just completely smashed. Is it safe to hop down there? We're not gonna risk that. Oh wait, it is. We're safe. On the floor panels.
Approach and identify yourself.
Oh, we didn't get the sneak attack bonus. Oh well. Yeah, we're gonna take the scope off of this thing. Nice. Amazing. Love that. Now, is there anything of note down here? Why do we have an advanced toolbox? What did they want to keep from us?
That's it.
A stim pack. We'll take it.
Nobody's keeping shit from you, are they, boss?
Gas canister? Aluminum canister. Just taking everything that we can find. Just because it'll be helpful. Any type of resource we can get. Nuka cherry. Oh. Nice little hidden Nuka cherry. There's a red button there. Now, why is there a pipe pistol? Makes me think the Raiders came through, because I don't think there was pipe pistols before the war. Oh my. Oh my. Do that all day. Okay, there's the drop. This ride seems sick. We definitely gotta ride that. We're gonna go on this. As long as we can get it restored. And I hope that it's not tied to a quest. Because if it is... That noise is still here. Can we make that jump? Whoa. Okay. Okay, no we can't. Well, I mean, we can jump down. But is there anything down there to break or fall? Of course there's gonna be. Yeah, we'll jump. Whoa. What? Is that it? Space sentry? Done. Is that an alien? Is that an alien? That is. Look, they've got the old alien blasters from Fallout 3, and I was really hoping, you know, maybe you can collect the parts off these aliens, but you can't. It's just the newer version of the alien blaster. It sucks. You know, if anyone with mods out there can maybe put the old classic blaster back into this game, that would be awesome. That really would. Got a bunker here. Oh, nice. We were fooled. We're fooled hard. At least it wasn't a fuck you door. Oh man. New mods available. And we've reached our carry limit, finally. I think we're gonna drop some pipe pistols, if we have any. Laser pistol. Do we need... No. We don't need laser pistols. Or, you know what? We'll take them just to sell them. Much, much more better if we just sell it. Oh my god, the recoil! I just want to know why the actual animatronics are rogue. What happened to them? Got some explosive barrels. That's always safe on a ride, you know? Hook it up with some explosive barrels. It's always a good idea. Great idea. What was that? Oh, we got another one here. Ooh, frame. Oh, frames. Old frames, we gotta heal too. Ooh, bad frames. Behind the scenes. Okay. The noise is still there. It's ear screeching. I don't know what that is. Is there something malfunctioning? It's gonna... Let's give it a sec. It's gonna... Well, maybe not. We won't do it again. That is weird. What is that? Is that a skeleton? Oh, I thought that was a skeleton in there. Ah, Nuka girl. Alright, we got a lot of enemies up there. We gotta switch to more powerful means of combat. Protection. This is gonna do the trick. Zeus Cannon. I really gotta rename this Zeus Cannon when I come across a workbench. Man, it sucks being over encumbered. Whoa. Whatever is up there, there's a lot of them. Is it turrets? It's a gutsy. What is up with them? Why are they going mental? There is a turret. Oh my. Oh my. Why did he just completely get destroyed? Exploded. This one too? Well, the platform broke. Can I hop that? Yep, we can. We're good. I think that's the generator there. Sentinel. Nice. Now, is this the generator? Because it seems to be offline. You know what? I'm actually really starting to believe that this is tied into a quest. I don't think we're going to be able to do anything here until we actually get the quest. Maybe to restore the ride? Could it be from... It might... Well, the lighting's a little off. This area. Got our nice glasses. Coca-Cola. We'll take the laser pistol. We're supposed to be getting rid of weapons to free up room, and we're taking more weapons. It was like a galactic floor. Interesting. I've never been in the maintenance areas of rides at all before, but I can assume it's very similar to this, in such that if you're here while the ride is operating, well, you might just get yourself killed. Oh, wait a minute. Control panel? Oh, no, it wasn't. It's got another star control. Another drop. Wait a minute, were we not just... Oh, it's a second drop. And we're just going to drop down two. This looks like the end of the ride right here. Could this be the end? Is that where we just came from? I think this is where we just... Yeah, this is just where we came from. Wrong way. Remember that out of order elevator. And we gotta wait. Stamina to recharge. I think we should be good. Let's keep going up here. So we were going the right way. Then we just happened to come across the wrong path. It kind of confused us, but we're gonna go back. Okay, so we go this way, and this is where we have to jump. Out of stamina again. Actually, we can get him to hold some stuff. Okay. We saw the weight problem. Gage is maxed out. He's holding all our stuff so we can run again. Actually, we're at 246 out of 320. So we do have a little more carrying space. That noise is still here. What is that? That is wicked. Galaxy Control Terminal. What is this? Ride controls. Emergency lighting. But what? Nope. Jeez. Ooh. Ooh. Ran right into the wall, man. Ah, that's brutal. That is brutal. And this is the end. Wait. No, it's not. That's not the end. We're in a completely different area. Here's the, Space Girl. Oh, the animatronic. Take outfit. What? Grants ability to breathe underwater and one. That is so cool! We got the outfit. Nuka Girl rocket suit. But yeah, see the thing, it's a girl's suit. You can't... Should we put it on Kate? Nah. We'll save it. StarCore. Employee key. I can't say that. Key. Ugh. Park Medallion Dispenser. Nuka Galaxy Okay. That was a quest. Okay, so we did it without even knowing. So we got the medallion from... Galaxy. Nuka World. No, but I want to activate the ride. I want to reactivate it at least. Looks like we might... Oh, we're going to have to keep going. Employee. We got a chair. Nothing interesting. Radex, we'll take that too. Okay. Now we're back where we started. But the ride is still fucked. Might be an access. Oh. Okay, this is where we had to go to get it up here. Key. Pipe pistol we don't want. Star core we do want. Quartz. Another new one. What does this one do? AP action points. Wow. There's actually so many new types of Nuka-Cola in this that they didn't have in the vanilla, which is amazing. Technical document. But there's no access. Oh, I think I see it. There we go. Okay, but we can't fix it from up here. So where do we fix this? I know this ride's rideable. I know it's rideable. That is a guarantee. But we don't know how. The only thing we don't know... how to reactivate it. Could it be... The whole thing is completely rideable. We just have some debris on the track. So what I'm thinking is somebody has to come by here and actually clean it for us. Because we can't do it ourselves. We're going to continue with the main storyline. We're not going to get sidetracked anymore than we should. And we've already have... for quite a bit of time.
Please watch your step as you enter the boarding area.
We just missed a Star Core in there. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Looks like we gotta run back, guys.
Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony.
There it is. Star Corps.
We're getting reports of orbital strikes.
So there's nothing up here? Wait. There is a terminal. Multiple malfunctions detected. The ride has been halted until safe conditions can be restored. Did we just re-enable the emergency lighting? Okay, even here too. We're gonna activate the emergency lighting and we will come back to it. Where's the computer? Where's the... Oh no, it's on already. Okay, we don't have to. We're good. Let's get the fuck out of here. Don't have to hear that annoying radio noise. Is it a radio? No, it's not.
Get to your ships. Cadets, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. You ready?
Wait, what?
Combat mission?
Huh?
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy. Sounds like we've got a bottle and wait. Enjoy a refreshing ice cold Nuka Cola.
Oops. Okay, this way. There we go. Okay, we're out. Bit of a maze, but we found our way out. And I think we have this area secure, so we're gonna move on to the next one. Oh, that is so cool. It's like a Nuka paint for power armor. We should have brought power armor here. We should have brought power armor. Oh well. We'll probably find it. Aside from the suit that we already picked up. Alright. ArcJet G-Force. Where is our exit? Hi, mannequin. Can I take your... Yep. Cappy shirt. Ha! Took your outfit. Though I did notice... Oh, yeah. Okay, so the raider gangs do take over this place, because there's some closed-off, like, shops. That I'm assuming would be functioning again once we get them here. Aw, oh, Nuka Cola. Got our Star Cores. I don't know if you guys would want to see me install it, but we're gonna do it. Star Core installed. Installed. Boom.
Intruder, identify yourself.
1, 2. Don't know how many more we have. 1, 2. And I think that's all we have. Any more here? Oh. We still... Okay, we do have more.
Intruder detected. Beginning,
sir. Nope, that's it. Okay, so we got like... a quarter of this place up and running. It better, that power armor better be worth it. I really hope there's something good on it. Okay. Galactic Zone secured. Next. Ooh, do we want to go to Kitty Kingdom? We're going to Kitty Kingdom. Yep, we're doing it. Kitty Kingdom is next, aka Ghoulville. as seen in the trailer, lots and lots of ghouls. Get ourselves into this. It's just backup health, just in case we do run out of stim packs. Because I honestly did not expect to take this much damage. This way. I did not expect to take this much damage from this DLC. But it's crazy. They're strong as fuck. Is this Kitty Kingdom? No. Okay, that's the entrance. Kitty Kingdom is right that way. Galactic Zone. Oh. Whoa. Alright. Okay there. Fizztop Mountain. Oh, there's the monorail we took going into the tunnel. And Kid Kingdom is here. Entrance is coming up. That was unnecessary. Okay, we're swapping back to... Oh, wait, no. Shotguns are actually good to take out hordes of ghouls. That's not gonna work. What's in the toilets? What is this? Okay. Didn't want to know why he brought steak to a fucking bathroom. That is so weird. Oh shit. Tell me the radiation's starting already. I think we're gonna want to take some... Yeah, we're gonna want to take some Radex right now. Kitty Kingdom. This whole place?
Well now, friends. It seems we have another uninvited guest to the park. Up, up, performers. It's time for another show. Though I doubt you'll even make it to the theater, stranger.
What?
Shall we take bets on where this one shuffles off? What do you think, friends? The tunnels? The fun house?
There's a door there. There's a door.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
There's a door. I want that door. Come on. I want to see what's behind that. No! No! There's something we gotta pick up. Let's get some health.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
Oh, be quiet. Colorful ghouls. Oh my god, they're painted. Look at that. Okay, where's the theater? Let's just go watch this show.
Do you enjoy that lovely glowing mist? Feels great to us.
It does feel great, actually. I knew it was a good idea. I knew it was a good idea to bring that. Keep our shotgun out. Quick draw, 10mm cost, less action points. We haven't really got a legendary that's useful, per se. Like an exploding minigun. Now the exploding minigun is the gun that you want in this game. And that's the only thing that I actually don't have for Radex right away. Nice and healthy again. No, not the gift shop. The theater. Where is the theater?
Are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
Powerful pipe wrench. Yeah, we'll take that. Ooh. Some pre-war money to the funhouse. Is this where we have to go? No, it is not. Is it this way?
Don't you think you're a little big for that ride? Around the middle, mostly. Though we do occasionally make exceptions.
Are we going the right way? Nuka World's bottling plant, the fun house. Where's the theater? Oh, we are going the right way for the theater. Okay. Is this the tunnels?
By all means, keep trying. You're doing great.
Theater is just up this way some. Oh, here it is. This has got to be the theater. Yes. Okay. Here we are. Theater? Whoa. Cool. We took some pretty heavy damage from that, actually, too. We gotta... this way, I'm assuming. No? Nope. Let's take our pre-war money. And the theater should be... we should have brought our hazmat suit. Here's the theater. Now let's see what this shit-talking ghoul is telling us. Whoever this is, seems to be loving to talk shit. Really? I just got in, come on. Made me cripple my legs too. Yes, I arrived. Shut up. You actually want me to take a seat?
The show you've all been waiting for. Oswald the Outrageous.
What? What?
I'll admit. I didn't think you'd make it this far.
What
I can tell you're different than the usual invaders, so I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious.
What the fuck?
When the bombs fell, everything changed.
Holy.
We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legends. Perhaps you'd like to see some. No matter what you do, I can heal my friends, and we will protect what is ours.
Can I pacify him? You don't want to do that. Oh, I didn't kill him. Okay. Wait. Oh, we did.
But I'm not going out that easily. The show must go on.
That is fucked up. Crippling, calibrated, 50% more limb damage. Interesting. That is interesting indeed. Which way? Did we get a separate quest from that? We didn't. No, there's got to be a way to get up there. Here we go. Nuka Berry.
Yes.
Ooh. The official Nuka World recipe book. Interesting. Coca-Cola lunchbox. Huh. Alright. Okay. Bowling pins, nothing really in here. How about here? Hi.
I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Okay. Can I just steal your bottle cap? I'll just be on my way. No, I saw nothing. There was nothing. I didn't see it. Not working. Oh, I see. Shit. Maybe he's not up here. There's a golden throne. Will he say anything if I sit in his throne? Nope. Where did he go? He's not gonna let me kill him that easily. And I sure as hell am not gonna leave that easily. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Is it a miscellaneous quest? Speak to Harvey, tell him. No. Search the. Oh, no, there is nothing left to do in here. There's something below. What is that? What do we have below? We're not gonna get that safe. Oh my! Wow. Wow. Rad-X, Rad-Away. Holy shit. What the fuck was going on there? Okay, we cut through here. That just almost fucking impaled us. Oh, they just did. Now we're safe. There is just so much radiation here. We finally have a break from it, too.
Hey.
Need something from me?
What do you need? It's about time we split.
Yeah, all right, boss. I'll head on home.
Nope,
Gage.
Nope.
Need something, boss?
Come with me. I need your help.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Wrong button. We don't want him going just yet.
Yes, of course, I'm kidding. But seriously, the clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. And there's a new one in the park. No, no, I don't think that's going to work this time. There's something different about this one. See? I can do that too. Now, stop squirming.
Hi. Wow, really? He just disappears just like that. Pump control system. Can we actually wait, maybe we can. Okay. That we're gonna have to disable because I think that'll give us a shit ton of radiation. But that's all we have to do for the tunnels? There's nothing else? Something down. There's gotta be something else. No, that's it. Okay. Can we do something about all the radiation? We can't. That sucks. I guess it's just gonna have to stay like this then. What do we got over here? It's a whole nother area. How did we get there though? Ah, there we go. What is this? Ooh, can we craft Nuka Berry? What is Nuka Berry anyways? Nuka... No. Soup? We don't have. I think you need to give the recipe to somebody else. G terminal. What do we got here? This area gives me a Fallout 3 vibe. The mission where you're going to the Citadel and you're going through the tunnels because it's the only safe way. And Kitty Kingdom Tunnels Key. We don't want to go just yet because there might be something else. And we should put something down so we can run. Thought I saw a door here. Maybe not. Oh, no, there is. Nothing there. Nothing really in here. Got some plants.
Trying to make it on their own.
Corn planter.
Makes for easy pickings, I guess.
Got food. Okay, this is where they grow their food. But do ghouls need food? I don't think they really need to live off of it. Carrots. And that generator's not powered. All right. Let's get out of here. What the hell?
Oh no! You shut off my defenses! Oh, wait. I'll just turn these back on.
Huh. Man, this guy is really getting on my nerves. He thinks he's safe. He thinks he's safe. Oh, he's gonna be very wrong. You don't have a head, buddy. Nuka grape. I just realized we picked this up. There's even a grape. But where's the berry? Nuka cherry. Nuka cola orange. Nuka cola wild. There are so many different kinds. That is so cool. I really find that awesome. We're actually going to run out of ammo? See, the thing is, I prepared for this DLC, but I did not expect that we'd run out of ammo. Maybe low. We are running somewhat low. But I didn't think to a point where we just completely run out of it. Violent Western what? That's not a Western revolver. That's a... Wait a minute. It is. No. No, that can't be. That looks like the .44. It's the regular one that we get. Let's take a look. No, this is the regular one that we get. Insane amounts of recoil. Put an end to him. The funhouse. This is our last stop.
Oh, are you feeling lost?
I just want this guy to stop complaining. If there's a way to intimidate him enough to get him neutral and not kill him, I'm gonna do that. But if the only way is to kill him, he is getting completely slaughtered. The funhouse. This is where the show begins. Oh my. Oh my. How do you miss that?
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death there.
What? Huh? No, thank you. We need something much, much more powerful. Yeah, this is just the normal revolver, but with... Let's get out our Guardian. At least for that. Okay, we have even less ammo for that. Is he really operating that? Yes, he is. Are you serious? Are you serious? Why can't I go there? Okay, we made it past it. That's good. We gotta... Okay. This is not a kid's thing. This is not a kid's ride. This is a parkour. This is parkour, man. Hypno Halls controls the Hypno Halls. Whoa. Okay. All right. Let's open this door. So we have a quick way to get out, quick way to get back in. There we go. Can we change the color of the Hypno Halls? Is this what it's going to tell us to do?
That's it.
Reduce the nausea mode. Can we turn it off? Turn it off. There we go. Whoa, wow. Oh my god. Okay, that really is making me dizzy. That's a glass wall.
Listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to die.
No, you're gonna die, buddy. I'm sorry to tell you. I will keep trying until you're dead.
Should have watched your step. That's what you get for invading our home.
I did not even see that coming. Can we get back up there? Fuck. Oh, we gotta start all over? Are you kidding me? No. No. Fuck. This is not a kid-friendly funhouse. I can tell you that. That is in no way. No way kid-friendly. Oh, there's glass. That's why we couldn't go that way. Okay, so I gotta remember that there is... Right over there. There's a hole in the ground. Now I see it.
Are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
Just wait for our stamina to recharge a little bit so we don't screw this up and slow down right on the hole. Oh, there's two holes. Okay, now I see that. There we go. Yeah, I did it, bitch. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit.
Dizzy yet? Can't tell which way is up.
Oh no. Shit. This is confusing. It's pretty cool though. Are we done? Are we out? Nope. Like it just closes by itself. Look at that.
Round and round and round and round.
Which door is it? It is this one. That's the one we came from. What a choice.
Oh, are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
What the hell? What? This is it. Is that so? Really? Really? Okay. Oswald the Outrageous. So this guy has to be a survivor of the war, turned ghoul. Oh my. Why is everything just flipping out? It's raining. You know what? We're going to drop some stuff off. Where's the main Nuketown market? The parlor, Fistop Grill. Okay, let's go back to our safe house and put a lot of the shit we got away. Interesting. I like the Nuka Girl rocket suit. It's just, it would go terrible on any character that's not a female. I put on Nick Valentine. Actually, you can't even equip him with anything. There's a quantum back here? Oh, interesting. Very, there's a grape. Is that liquid? The hell? Okay, there's gotta be a place where we can store all of our stuff here. Where should we put our Nuka Colas? There's a safe, an expert safe. So the key's gotta be around here somewhere. Over boss's trunk. There we go. Okay. We'll put There we go. In here. Actually, we'll put everything we got from this DLC in here. So we'll put Cappy shirt and jeans. Yeah, we'll put that there. Nuka Girl rocket suit. Put that in there. Nuka World shirt and jeans. Summer shorts. We did get that from here, so we'll put that in. Neera's what? Neera's holotape.
You sure this is gonna work? What if we overload the processor? Could fry the whole system.
Then we salvage it for parts. You really think anyone's gonna miss this robot? Now hand me that screwdriver.
If this little personality upgrade works, it's gonna be the funniest damn thing in the park. Man, I can't wait to see the looks on the other guys' faces when they try to talk to it.
There. All done. One slightly raiderized robot ready for duty.
Oh. Okay. So they hacked it. Here. Where else can we put... Can we put some... Oh, we can't. Weapons. Two in there. One, two... Missile launchers, pipe, sure, zapper. How much does this weigh? 2 pounds. That's not bad at all. We'll hold on to that. Where did we put all of our junk, though? Is it in here? No, it's not. It's all in here. There we go. I'm gonna put all her junk in there. Except that pre-war money. Let's get that back. Junk, pre-war. Where's the money? I'm gonna use that to play in the arcade. Junk. And, okay. Perfect. If there was a fridge, I'd store the rest of the stuff, but there isn't. Sweet. It's all done. And where we can store food. Food. Nope. That is unfortunate. Oh well. To the roof of King Cola's castle. Now, I think that elevator is unlocked that we can take. Nuka Dark? That's the only one I haven't seen yet. That looks really cool. Dark Nuka Cola. They were an instant success. So these are all the different kinds that we can get. That's cool. I hope that's a display. That would be awesome. Just display all the Nuka Colas. Now, in the DLC, we got 6 new ones. And in the original, we only had the 2. The Quantum and the regular. Now we go back. Now we end it with this guy. Maybe it is the elevator we gotta take. Yes, it is. He did open the elevator. Look at that. Look at that. Here we go.
Going up.
Top floor. fourth floor. Where the hell did he go? There he is.
You raiders are all the same. You come into someone. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
End without bloodshed. Shut up. Sarcastic. Feral ghouls are friends.
I'm not your enemy. This can end without bloodshed.
We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you are the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered while ignorantly thinking you're doing the world a favor?
It's too late. Don't talk, attack, just leave. Been here for 200 years.
You've been here for 200 years? Why?
We worked here as entertainers until the bombs fell. The radiation may have changed us, but we decided to make this place our home. Over time, the illness took the minds of my friends and those that we love.
Wow.
I am going to find a cure and fix my friends before someone like you comes along and exterminates us all.
It's too late.
Ghouls like your friends, it's too late for them. The radiation changed them forever.
So you're admitting my friends are sick and yet you try to kill them anyway? I'd say that makes you the only monster around here.
It's not a sickness. What?
It's not a sickness. The radiation has consumed their minds. They've become feral.
You're wrong. Rachel is going to find a way to cure them. We're going to fix
Rachel.
This. My beloved left this place.
He's going to attack us.
To find a cure to this disease.
Oh, we're about to die.
I swore that I'd keep our people safe by when Rachel walks back through those.
Guys, we're going to die. Do you see that?
In hand. Then you'll see. Everyone will see.
Go help her. There's no cure.
If there is a cure, the only way she'll find it is with your help.
Maybe you're right. If Rachel is still out there, I'll find her, and we'll search for this cure together.
I just died because of radiation. Are you kidding me? I just died because of fucking oh my. Oh, man. What was up with that? What was up with that speech? I was locked. I couldn't even move my character. Now we try again. Everything is glowing. What? It's a little broken. We're gonna try this differently now.
Going up.
Are we in an infinite elevator? Hello? There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. We're on some hard-ass radiation resistance now.
You raiders are all the same. You.
This is how it was supposed to be.
I'm not your enemy.
We've did right. How many of
them? It's too late.
Ghouls like your.
So you're admitting? I'd say that.
It's not a sickness.
It's not a sickness. The radiation has consumed their minds.
You're wrong. Rachel is going to find a way to cure them. We're going to fix this. My beloved left this place years ago to find a cure to this disease. In return, I swore that I'd keep our people safe by defending our home. When Rachel walks back through those gates with the cure in hand, then you'll see.
There's no cure. Should I? Oh. Yeah, it might make him attack, but we'll see. Let's see.
I promise you, there is no cure. You'd be better off trying to find her, so you can be together.
You're wrong. There is a cure. There has to be. But maybe she needs my help. If Rachel is still out there, I'll find her. And we'll search for this cure together. I'll gather what remains of my friends, and we'll leave this place in your care. Don't worry about the radiation. It will no longer be a burden to you and your kind. Here, you should have this. Consider it an apology.
What is it?
For misjudging you.
Sword of Wonders ignores 30% of target's damage. Wow. Oswald's top hat increases the wearer's movement speed. Wow! Cool.
Hey.
What's up, Bob? More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Assign a gang to Kitty Kingdom.
Hey, boss, can we talk now?
Of course. What's up?
I just wanted to say, that whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
Feeling guilty?
Don't worry, Gage. I don't believe that you'd betray me.
Okay. Okay, good. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that, really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
Why help Coulter did the same to me?
If he was so bad, why help him in the first place?
No, if I'd known it was gonna get so bad, I wouldn't have. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I've used all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Oh, I've done this before. Do your own dirty work. You could lead.
What are you saying? You've made a habit out of doing this?
No. This whole Nuka world plan was way bigger than anything I'd done before. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you've scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning for you. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me, and usually everyone else.
What's your point? Can manipulate? Sounds practical. What is his point?
Where are you going with all this, Gage?
Hell, boss, I ain't good at this. You ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run with. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss, and it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying. Starting to be glad we teamed up is all. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going.
But, guys, I chose the non-hostile way out of here, and he disliked that. But yet, we reached a higher affinity with him. I can assume that there is an affinity rank with him. It's weird. So we have Kitty Kingdom, assign a gang. Need to raise the flag to assign a gang to. Who should we assign here? The pack, maybe? Who would be. What? What? Why is he screaming shit? Signal flagpole. Which gang do you want to assign to Nuka World's the more territories assigned to a gang, the more tolerant of you they'll become. Ooh. You know what? The disciples are the colorful guys, and this place was colorful ghouls. But the disciples are the most fucked up ones. We'll do it. Secure Kitty Kingdom. Sign a gang. So we didn't finish Galactic Zone, it looks like. Power armor, what? Power armor? Where? Here?
Door's chained up on the other end.
Guys, we got some power armor. Oswald's terminal. It's got some interesting system access. Turn on mist sprayers. Unsafe levels of radiation, water purity. No, thank you. User logs. Final stable can't sleep. What's the real magic? New neighbors after Rachel left. Still no word at home. There's been nobody left. Nobody but me and the if. I miss you, Rachel. Wow. Well, it's a good thing we let him out alive. Jeez. Emotional fucking guy. But we are going to get this power armor. We have to. And where it exactly is? Are we even close to it? Can we put a marker on it? Nope. Oh. 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 Okay, so it might be... Really? Gage? Porter Gage. Name's Gage. Porter Gage. It can be... Inside one of... Maybe the cylindrical... No. It is not. Okay. So we gotta go back to Galactic Zone. Star Control... Might have more information about what happened to the robots here. The Grand Tour. Cappy in a haystack. Wait a minute. Secure Galactic Zone. Investigate mainframe. Oh. It's not secure. Galactic Zone is not secure. I thought... Okay. I think we're gonna put the operators into Galactic Zone, and also we're gonna put might put them in Dry Rock too. I really like the operators. I don't know why. They just seem like the most formal out of all the raiders. I mean, they're all raiders, so it doesn't really matter, but out of all of them, they seem to be... They kind of give me a gunner feel, because they do things for money. Claim your gang's haul from Kitty... What? Hold on, wait, what? Huh? Claim your gang's... Oh, what? Okay, we got 3 skill points going on here, too. We got a master out pickpocket. That's for sure. Fortune finder... Scrounger. Gun nut maxed out. Scrapper. Salvage rare components like circuitry, nuclear fiber, scrapping weapons, and armor. What's the max level of this? You get more from salvaging. I like this one because you can actually... You can actually get a lot of material. If you're more of the building type, then you can get a lot more from this. And I love the settlement building in this game. But I'm not too sure what it's been the last 2 years successfully. Or are you gonna incite it to attack? 4 crits. We'll do one of those. And we will put the last one into... Sure. But it says claim your reward. Where does it say that though? Miscellaneous? Claim your gang's haul. Are you kidding me? Sanctuary's under attack too? We're in Nuka World, man. Oh well. We're not gonna help out Sanctuary, come on. But we are gonna go this way. We have to figure out what happened to the robots here. This giant hub. Where's the terminal though? I can't believe we passed this up this whole time. There it is! Look how cleverly disguised that is too. Start control mainframe. Initialize emergency operations mode. Protocol. Link established to mainframe. Insufficient star cores to assert control over linked. Robotic system emergency operations mode may provide limited. Emergency. Repair the mainframe. 10 out of 20. Clear the galactic zone. Use star core network. Handy firmware, Nucatron, Protectron, Nucatron, Handy. Let's do, these guys are probably, okay, so it's a very limited shutdown. Star Control Network. Oh, it tells you where they all are, too. Total of 25 other star cores were detected within range, isolating location. So there's 6 in the Vault Tech among the stars. The Vault Tech among the stars. Robco Battle Zone. Wait, there's more outside of the Galactic Zone? Okay, so we're probably going to go to the Vault Tech first. Vault Tech among the stars. Now, how do we get there? Oh, they're all marked. Look at that. Where's the closest one? 39. Okay, let's go up. Okay, so it tells us where the star cores are. That's... okay. Among the stars. Perfect! Takes us right to the one where we have 6 inside. That is just amazing. Find star cores in the Vault Tech among the stars. Okay, no, it tells us where to go. But it doesn't tell us where they are. Park map. Cool. I'm gonna take that.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure, stick me underground with no control.
What could go wrong? Oh, a lot of things went wrong that they didn't realize. Gonna get these just in case of refills. Which way should we go? Let's take. So no, first we'll go this way.
Join us on a into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery. Seeking adventure among the stars. Arcturus Prime. A
nice.
Faithful by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this remote, desolate world is all impossible.
Space suit! Oh, that's awesome. That's fucking sick. There's gotta be a core in here. Nope. Come on. Right here. Sweet spot. Perfect.
That's it.
Yes, there is. Nice. Another astronaut suit. That is so cool. Adjustable wrench. Nothing else that we need. We got one star core. Let's keep going down this way.
But life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault Tech's Colony Arcturus. Welcome. With Vault Tech's modular construction technology, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
Why? What? What the hell? Oh, it's an animatronic. Okay. We're in like some weird ass vault. Haha! Nice. Is it concrete here too? Yep. No. Might be one over here. No, it's a concrete. We got fooled again. We're getting fooled a lot in this one. Step into your spacious light. Now this seems pretty interesting because... Oh. They're all naked here. Expert. Okay, there's gotta be a star control in here. Almost broke. Nice. That was close. Perfect. Bingo. Ooh, and a fusion core.
You a fan of antiques, boss?
Wait. Hold on a minute. Project lead terminal. Hold on a minute. Look at that. They got all their fucked up experiments going on back here, too. Look. You got a painting, and on this side you can... see right through it. Look at that. Man, I would not trust vaults. Experiment 1, brainwave disruption of the radiation scrubbers in the exhibit to emit an electromagnetic field that causes interference in the brainwave patterns of human subjects. Minor loss of motor control, temporary stupor. Oh god, okay. Subliminal suggestions using use of audio emitters to generate varying degrees of subliminal suggestions overlaid with a specific frequency acceptance. Wow. And they were testing the customers too as they were coming through here. Spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Something happened back here. Oh, whoa, rads.
It's right there.
Holy rads. We actually hurt ourselves again. Stimpak. Let's go the proper way. Let's see. This is a concrete. Wait, no. There might be another one back here, too. Oops. Pretty tricky one here. Almost. This is it. There we go.
Sweet.
Star control. I see two back there. Oh, wait, how do we get in there? Okay. One. Experiment 02. Daily observation. Tech reached up the frequency on a subliminal suggestion emitters of a few notches yesterday, and we're checking out the effect. Honestly, I can't see an appreciable difference. Some stuff like take off your hat, you have an itch on your nose, blink your eyes a few times, stuff like that. The frequency boost is supposed to widen the spectrum and grab more people, but I'm counting on the same numbers. In the front of you suggestion got through with this. Wow. Okay. What? And this is probably. So they were experimenting on whoever was here a while ago. Oh, we almost forgot one back here too. Starcore. Oh, there's three. That's it. We got them all. Experiment. Auto pistol. Take all that. Got keys too. Employee keys. This is the exit? No, it's not. Oh, yep. Yeah, this brings us right back to the start, but if we were to follow going this way. My god. Green mist. What is this doing to us? Commencing attack on hostile target and vault tanks cutting the sides of the
A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of columns. Spread throughout the galaxy.
That would be pretty cool, a vault in space. Take these suits. Thank you. Employee key over here. What happened to this one? Traitor. Athletic outfit. Oh god, okay, no, we did not want to do that. Beaker. Nothing over there. And it looks like.
Imagine the future among the stars. Imagine.
That is it. We're right back at the front. Okay.
For more information.
Cool. Next spot. What happened? Why are there all these robots now? Alright, that was unexpected.
False alarm. Standing down.
Can't fool me. Interstellar Theater. This is pretty cool. I really like this place. I actually really like the Galactic Zone. It's pretty cool. It's really cool. Zero out of four. How many do we need? Do we need all 25? No, we do not. Okay. We don't need them. I think we only need 20. So we need four more. This place should give us the last ones we need. Oh, wow. It's like rocket ship seats. We're just getting completely destroyed. So much is happening on the screen all at once. Oh, that's why. Whoa. Okay. That's it. They are all cleared out. Hot dog tray. That's cool. So you sit in these seats and then you watch. All right. It's a pretty cool theater. Finders keepers. That is absolutely right. One. Three more to go. Nuka Mixer Station. This is it. That's it. This is where we refill. This has got to be where we refill it. Oh, we gotta craft it. Okay, I think we're safe to craft now. Yes, we are. Soda mixers. Nuka-Cola, Nuka-Berry. Grape, Wild, Nuka-Black. Where's none of this involves Nuka-Black. I guess that's like the legendary. I guess that's the legendary version. Like the rarest one to find. There's gotta be something back here. Okay, what if we don't move it? Almost.
Got it.
Wine. I'll take that. Ice cold Nuka-Cola victory. Ice cold Nuka-Cola. Sweet. We're actually going to turn everything into ice cold back at Sanctuary. We have Buddy. And all you got to do is transfer all your drinks to him, and he'll turn them ice cold. I don't know what kind of benefit it is besides the name. Going up, do we... Okay, let's go up. Going down.
Upper level.
That makes no sense. Going down and then we're at the upper. That's pretty confusing. We are up top. Galacticatron. Galacticatron? What? Oh, there might be one over here. Take a look. Nope. This way? Not that way. We were going the right way. Gotta have one in here. We do.
Powering up. Protect all. It's right there.
Projection booth terminal. What is this? What do they do here? Theater program schedule. October 2077, Halloween's coming up, and that means it's Sci-Fi Horror Madness Month. Make sure the following hollows are loaded and ready for the first showing in October. Week 1, The Beast with a Trillion Eyes. Nuka Monster, Atom Bomb. I don't think we're ready to leave just yet. We got one more core. And it's gotta be somewhere... up here. Would it not be? Maybe not. Oh. You know what? It might be on the lower floor. Let's go take a look there. Unless we missed it on this side. No, we didn't. Let's go here. Going down. Yep. Oh, okay, he just teleported there. Might be this way. Kitchen, bathrooms. Look at that! Look at that! just on the floor. I did not expect that to be there. I thought they would always be in terminals. We're gonna go back and plug these guys in. Let's just find a way to get out of here first. There we go. Plug these guys in, because I'm pretty sure we only need 20. I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty positive. Where's the main building? Is that it over here? Main? Main building is consumer electronic. Is that? Oh, we can't take that. Cool that he's holding. This is the main building. Star control. Okay. Let's add them to the front first. Final one here. Those are all the ones we need there. 11 out of 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Eight, nine, final one. What? Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, we did get it.
This area clear.
Complete boot sequence, please wait. View system logs, view Star Core network. We still got quite a few to collect. Called defensive mode. Deactivate defensive mode. Engages live fire defensive mode for all linked robots and turrets. Activating this protocol will require a system reset. Critical fault has been detected. Please disable the protocol and contact Rocco. Deactivate. Send a gang to the Galactics. Display case axe. Display case. What? Open? Corrupted control software detect initializing additional star cores to bypass. 35 required.
Proceeding.
Okay, we're definitely gonna have to come back for this armor. It's like a blue tint to it. That's definitely pre-war. That looks just fucking amazing. That looks beautiful. We gotta come back and pick that up. We can get it easily. We can easily collect it with like a wall breach, but I don't like doing that. It ruins the fun of it. So we're gonna collect all the star cores. Bring them back. Now, how do we assign someone here? Oh, there's a flag. How do we get up there, though? This way. So this is going to be... But first, let's get these. This one we will make... Where is it? Where is it? Right here. We're going to do the operators. Secure Galactic Zone. Next, we are going to go to Animal Kingdom, and we are going to assign the... Oh, what's the last one called? There's the operators, the disciples, and the other gang. The gang that has to do with animals, pretty much. And we're going to assign them to the safari, just to make it, you know, like, they're related to animals. We're going to assign it there. But guys, I'm going to cut it short before it gets too long. This is exactly 2 hours again, maybe a little less, maybe just a little bit less. But I want to thank you guys for watching. We completed two. When we come back, we are going to complete Safari Adventure, Dry Rock Gulch, the bottling plant, and those are the final three. We're going to do that when we return. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you all in the next one.